really tough opponent. We went 2-1 with them, but it was great preparation for Oceania qualifiers, which are coming up in a couple of weeks. There's a lot of experience, but we do have a lot of talent coming through, which is really exciting for the program. So yeah, exciting times. We're looking to qualify for the Olympics in a couple of weeks with that group, yeah. I mean, he demands perfection, which is tough, but you know, a lot of respect for him as a coach, and yeah, it's enjoyable to play for him. Yeah, it's exciting. I mean, to be able to represent your country in your country is a pretty exciting opportunity, so really looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to being in front of, you know, a packed house at Rod Laver Arena and hopefully get the W against New Zealand. They're an experienced group, the New Zealand girls. You know, there's a few that play in the WNBL, so we're quite familiar with them, but there's a few unknowns as well. So, I mean, not having Liz is always disappointing, but I think, you know, our squad's ready to face New Zealand, and as we said, we have a lot of experience in replacing her in terms of Susie Bakovic and Laura Hodges. So, you know, I think we're really ready, and we're ready to face New Zealand.